Tell me a little bit about how you became involved with the project.
I got a call from my reps, and I was friends with the casting director as well, but I've been following since it surfaced on YouTube last year.
Right.
I've been a big fan of Mortal Kombat, but
yeah.
Minutes after it surfaced, I became a fan, and been clocking it for 7-8 months, just hoping that I'd get the opportunity to get a chance to work on it, and serendipitously.
It worked out. You guys are hitting a mass audience with this sort of digital thing. What are your thoughts on sort of the future of genre things like this having a home on the internet?
I think there's only one way it's going to go. It's that way. I mean, with all these new internet, like Google, I know they're starting that broadcast platform.
Yeah.
Instead of a search engine, right?
Right.
So I believe that. Everything's gonna go that way, and technology is reflecting that too, with all the gadgets and the multi-platform and the connectivity of all the the personal handheld devices and
right.
the TVs and the internet-ready televisions.
Right.
I mean, all that is pretty much suggestive that this is the only way it's gonna go.
Right.
So I'm confident that this is pretty much gonna lead the way example.
Sort of a pace setter for that. Can you tell me a little bit about Falling Skies?
Falling Skies is a Steven Spielberg production. It's a DreamWorks TV production for TNT.
Mm-hmm.
I'm lucky enough to have a lead role on it. It premieres in 2 months, June 19th, on
awesome.
TNT, Sunday. And it's a big alien invasion show, and
cool.
I think the world's going to embrace it.